to our news and breaking updates for you this morning. A woman is in the hospital right now with what's being called serious injuries after she was hit by a car. This happened near Hudson Avenue and Helena Street around 11:30 p.m. That victim, 61 years old, has serious injuries, as I mentioned, but police do say she is expected to live. RPD tells us the driver in the striking vehicle stayed on scene. Police have ruled out drugs and alcohol as a factor in the crash, and no tickets were issued.